me starting my stream and being like, yo, what's good, is not the same thing. No, I said I was gonna stream every day on Horizon. I told you as soon as I got Horizon, I was streaming it. That was my plan.
That's okay. I'm doing it.
Also, you can stream. I don't care.
No, it's not a big deal. Because then streams, they start looking all choppy and all fucked up. You're gonna start complaining.
I don't give a shit.
You care. That's literally the first thing you fucking
don't see. I'm not watching my own stream. Weak.
Yeah,
you probably just smack him with a twig and he'll die.
Is ready?
It is assembled. I couldn't have done it without Varl. But I don't know what good it will do. The chorus is in disharmony. The subject of the cave is bad enough. Landgod Fa still hasn't emerged, and every day more deadly machines try to force their way out, throwing themselves against the defensive cordon we set up around the entrance. That is only the first of many false notes. Your request has exposed deep divisions within the chorus itself and the tribe.
Oh, that's so cool. You can kick them into the barrel and get them stuck.
You said you couldn't kind of disable the chorus without
it. Was, like, really
what did you do? Some in the chorus refused to meet to consider your request.
Wow, you just patted his butt cheeks.
They believe that the cave belongs to the land gods alone. But Varl saw that what
his
ray could be used to our advantage.
Sometimes it isn't enough to ask the people in charge. You need others to ask for you. As many as possible.
We spread the word about how you soothed Ray.
There may even have been a little exaggeration.
Growing interest put pressure on the chorus until they finally agreed to meet.
I saw it work a few times with the matriarchs, and even with my mother, once or twice.
Nice job. You can handle the politics from now on?
Oh, no. I'm sure we'll still need you to cut through them from time to time.
I get that the cave is sacred, but how did asking to go inside cause such a fuss?
The fuss was already there. Many in the tribe, and most in the chorus, want to keep doing what we have for generations, which often is nothing. But there are others who call for change, or extreme measures. Your request has given fresh life to the debate.
Right.
Tradition. I've run into that before.
But each tribe has to be dealt with in their own way.
If you say so. So you put fortifications around the cave?
Just some wooden barricades. We don't have the stone craft of the Karja or Osirum. It is our archers at the cordon that truly hold the machines back. They withstand new attacks every day. I hope they can hold out.
What machines are coming out of the cave?
Scavengers and hunter killers. But they're tougher than any we fought before. More vicious, with a strange purple glow.
Sounds familiar.
You've fought machines like these?
If they are what I think they are, then yeah. There may be a whole other problem in that cave. All the more reason for me to get inside and figure it out. So, the chorus is assembled. What now?
They're considering your request.
Then, shouldn't you go talk to them?
When you're ready. But don't worry. Their debate won't end anytime soon. Meetings like these can go on for days.
All right. Then maybe I should resupply first. Who knows how many machines are in that cave?
Assuming the chorus agree to allow you inside.
Aloy can be pretty convincing in these situations.
We'll see. Do what you need to prepare. We'll wait for you above, where the chorus is gathered.
Southwest of Plainsong. We've had reports of Tenakth rebels in the area. Our scouts are still recovering from their wounds.
I'll keep that in mind.
Southwest. Up right there.
So the rumors are true. You must be the soldier who took down Regala's champion, and the one who's got this place in an uproar.
What's a Tenakth doing in Plainsong?
Resupplying for a trip to the hunting grounds. You should come by, it's just northwest of here. Bet a sturdy soldier like yourself could handle the trials there.
But I could. Maybe I'll see you there.
I prefer the sound of machines to singing.
Oh, yes. Oh, I'm so happy, finally. Upgraded weapons. The first time getting upgraded weapons. First off, sharp shot bow. That's the first thing I'm buying. Long range damage up. And overdraw damage up. Yeah, we're gonna upgrade this real quick, too. Yeah. Alright, crossbow. Oh, I'm gonna buy this one first. It's gonna be my main bow. I'm gonna try that out. Just gonna buy that. have stuff to sell. Don't worry. This is just valuables. There's nothing. Oh, that's all I got. It's not good. What do I need? 1,000? Roughly. Alright, I'll be back for these last two. Let's check these out.
As soon as I get my supplies, I'm heading back to the hunting grounds.
I have to throw it, then catch it. Oh, man. Very high tear damage. So that's these, right? Shredders, tear shredders. You literally are gonna play lacrosse with this, okay?
Won't meet with me. I don't know what else to do.
How about you just start by telling me what's wrong?
I'm from Riverhem, to the north. A few days back, I woke to the screams of my neighbors as Tanakh's rebels attacked. They were just scouts, but we barely drove them off. If a full raiding party comes next, we're not fighters. We're done for. I thought the chorus would help us. I thought we all sprouted from the same earth, but it seems an outlander is the only one who even listened to me. Would it be too much to hope that you'd stand with us in this fight?
Well, I'll stand with you. Just don't call me an outlander again.
With all those rebels, do you know why they're attacking
you? Beat your fucking ass.
You're asking why the sun sets at night. They are Tanakh. They live to fight. As usual, among themselves.
Yeah.
At this time, my village, the rebels want to strip it of supplies to feed their cocaine against the Western clans. So no talking here. Can't you retreat to Plainsong? An outlander.
If there are knives yet.
Difficult to understand. All Utaru carry seeds that are planted when we pass. My people have planted many seeds in Riverhim's grove, a gift from the Berry Deers. Which I believe outlanders call the Red Raids.
Who needs rags when you can have throwing knives?
We sacrifice too much.
Back in the first one, you needed rags to patch yourself up. Weird.
You said your own people won't help. The Chorus are supposed to speak for all Utaru. And normally I wouldn't question them. But they see outlying settlements like Riverhim as lost lands. No longer under Plainsong's protection. They won't even meet with me to discuss it.
Hmm.
If I find myself up north, I'll check in on your people.
I ask nothing more. When you reach the village, look for Q. He's heading up our defenses.
That's good. Now let's see what this other question mark is. Oh, armor? I'm down for armor. I don't know how I feel about that one. I would probably wear this one. That one's not terrible. Alright, that's just badass. I like this one, Utaru. I don't need to buy any back.
I hope this works.
Let's go to the table. me. Alrighty. I'm gonna upgrade my sharpshooter bow first and foremost. Oh, down. This is the one. Oh, you're kidding me. Any grazer rotor horn. And a bellowback sack weapon. Oh, I need to find bellowbacks. I have all that. I can get the lance horn very easily, the rollerback hammer too. Huh. Oh my god, I need a wide moth tusk and two tails now. I need metal shards bad.
Not going to join in singing? Let me the land.
Wait, it's holding up?
Wait. Put stuff that are just valuables in here.
Stranger, I'd be willing to trade some rations.
Donna wanted to see you. Don't know
how to go in your
Thank you. across. So I fought them here, and then I crossed this bridge, and then this bridge.
It's tough. Acid's no use here.
Somewhere.
Should know what to do with this.
Slot, let's edit. Bless you. I know. Okay, that's fine by me.
Green shine for something special.
Anyway, I know what I want to do. Gotta kill some robots for the WoW.
Stash when I need it.
Thank you.
copies in my pack. I'll keep some extra on hand. To my stash.
Just out of curiosity. It's not too bad. Still something unknown. Oh, I have to get up here. I'm gonna go this way. Yeah, I haven't checked this place out yet. I think I could sell a few charger horns. So, so 23. I did.
You lost or something?
Yes.
Need any help?
Yes. I can go do this quest too at some point. I have a quest here apparently. Ah, just that one. I don't care about that. There's a convoy right here. You know what, convoy's probably a good place to rack up some credits. Tired today.
It's
with shock damage.
No!
will be in my stash when I need it.
Headed for the sunken ruins down south, you better be ready for a fight. A group of Tanakh set up camp near there. Machine riders. Word is, they're not friendly.
I'll be careful. Sounds like rebels. Close to Karja territory. I should take a look when I can.
Something. We have not been past this mountain range yet. But I bet you we can. Is that a train? You didn't hear that? Just me?
Just you.
Okay. That's fine. I already knew I was insane.
I didn't hear a train.
I swear in my head I heard the audios for me is like the same thing, and then the same thing, and then the same thing. Very annoying. I don't know. I'm gonna see if it's on the stream or not, or if it's just me. Hopefully it's just me. Whatever, I'm gonna deal with it. I'm gonna take a break soon anyway, so hopefully that'll fix it. Yeah, I've been playing for an hour. Take a 5-minute break. Oh, I was using the wrong bow. That's why. I know. Oh, I'm stuck. Yo, bro, I'm rolling. Right bow. I thought I was using my long shot bow at the beginning of that. I think it would have one shot him. I think these are the hunting grounds. You know what? Yeah, let's see if they're there.
The grounds are closed, Outlander.
And they are the hunting grounds. Yeah, I know the grounds are closed. I just killed everything in there. Dumb. What's that? Mr. Hippopotamus? I do need his tooth.
to the stash.
Oh wait, did I fix it? Wait, using my special? I might have. Maybe that's what it was. Valuable resource, buddy.
Thanks.
You're welcome. I don't know why they would do that, but okay. Yeah, I have. Alright, I'll be back in a few minutes.